left on Five Points Road. Continue 1.5 miles, then turn right on Tennessee 130.